Vlogmas episode 3. So, have you been enjoying Vlogmas so far? Ooh, I've been watching some awesome Vlogmas videos. I hope you have too. But if you're just here for mine, great. Don't forget, like and subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and tell your mates. Okay, so let's get down to the really good stuff. It's time to open day 3 of my, I don't even know what I should call this. I think I'll call it mixtape minis advent, because I'm using all the mixtape minis that I got from Ellie of Craft House Magic. And before I've had a chance to sew them into the mitered blanket square and the triangulum, I put them all aside to do this Vlogmas with. So, and I put them all in little baggies, had no idea what order. I just shoved them all in and got Bob to put numbers on for me so that it would be a surprise each time I open it. The first 3 were already balled up because I had already used these in the triangle and blanket. So let's see what we've got today. Oh, it's very similar to yesterday's. It's not as icy blue, it's much warmer blue. And I think it's got green in it too. Yes, it's got like aqua. Isn't that pretty? So this is called, because Ellie names her yarn after songs, Road to Nowhere. Who knows who that's by? Anybody? Nobody? Came out in 85? Nobody? Talking Heads. And that was the April 22 mixtape minis. So I am very excited. I didn't realize when I bought my little bag of stuff over with me here to San Francisco, because yes, we're still here, that I would need 2 sets of needles. And I only brought 1, so I actually can't do the cast on just yet, but I'll do that as soon as I get home, and I'll spend an evening catching up with my colors as I knit her new cowl, which is called, what is it called? Her new cowl I should be knitting is called, oh yes, Soundwave. Isn't that pretty? So that's what I'm going to be knitting with my advents and doing so many rows before you change color. So that's the yarny one. So let's get on to this one. Ooh. And this, probably a cheat as they put that on the back. This is from, it's a quilting advent from Watergirl Quilts Co. It's very similar to the Jenny Domes, Jenny's Countdown to Christmas that she brings out, but of course that's US. And this one is all Canadian content, is my understanding. And Watergirl Quilts is close to where I live. I'm trying to get this open so that we can see what day 3 is. And oh, it's soap. It's not even handmade soap. Obviously, I'm pretty sure that's who that's from. Boss Cat Soaps and Soaks. Oh, let's see what it says on the back. Bonafide oils of lard, olive oil, cocoa butter, coconut oil, sunflower oil, castor oil. Blimey, there's lots of oils in this. Sodium, whatever. Something or other. Oh, it doesn't really tell us anything about it, really. And only what's in it. It doesn't really have a smell. And I don't know, soaps and soaks. Is that to wash your socks with? I can't imagine it's just wash your hands with. I'm gonna have to look it up and find out. But anyway, that was today's. So that's awesome. I should put that back in there. Grab my cup of tea from the hotel. Well, actually, it's not actually tea from the hotel. So the cups are. My dad, every time he travels, he takes a kettle with him, a little kettle, a box of tea bags, box of sugar, and every time we go anywhere, we have to look every day for milk, bottles of milk, and bottles of water. And so he makes himself tea in his room all the time, which is perfect because all I do is I grab one of these disposable cups when I come in the hotel and I run down to his room, which is at the other end of the corridor, and get him to put the kettle on, and here's my cup of tea. Because they don't do really good tea here in the US. Like, I'm sorry, it's all, like, you have to actually ask for hot tea. And they don't seem to have, well, they don't even, I don't think they understand what almond milk is to start off with. And it's all this half and half stuff, which is cream. And you don't ever put cream in tea. I'm sorry, you don't. It's for coffee, it's not tea. So yeah, it was kind of, it's not been my favorite thing to drink while I've been here until I steal from my dad. Anyway, last night I did some more work on this sock. I'm only here for the food socks. And I'm about to start the second part here now of this. And when I get to that, I'm going to do a little video tutorial for you, because for those of us that did the Stephen West Mystery Knit Along, there's one section of cables where we do it without using a cable hook needle. And while it's very interesting to do that, I found it hard because I kept dropping the stitch, because you had to go through the front to the back of a stitch, pull it off the needle, but then catch that first one and then either bring it forward or take it to the back, and it was pretty difficult. This is the similar type of a thing where the it's a cable without a cable needle. You can see this, they're all going this way, and it's a much easier way of doing it. So I'm going to show you how and I'm pretty sure if you're still doing the Stephen West thing, you could probably still use this method, because I think it's pretty good. So I'm going to do that later today, and that'll go up tomorrow for you to watch. Today, being our last day here in San Francisco and being with my dad and my brother, we went out this morning to Fisherman's Wharf, which is down by the water. You can see the Golden Gate Bridge and Alcatraz. Very pretty down there. And so I did a little bit of walking around video, and they had these sea lions there that I didn't even realize were there. We just suddenly heard them. And then I also happened to catch some dolphins in the water. So here is some lovely footage of our last day in San Francisco and down by Fisherman's Wharf. And so I hope you've enjoyed today, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye. Hello.
Hello.
Say hello, Bob.
Hello from San Francisco.
We are in San Francisco on our very last day.
Sorry, this is hurting my knees. I gotta stand up a little.
And we are at Fisherman's Wharf.
Pier 39.
Pier 39.
Way up there somewhere around Dad and Brother. Way up there.
Yep, way up there.
Wow. There
they are.
Is he here today?
Yeah, this is a nice place. We had lunch, no, coffee in there one day. And that was where we had our dinner.
Oh, Here's the aquarium.
All right.
If you offer tries to
shop. Oh, that's where Dave wants to go. If they want to do that.
Hello, Ellie.
Oh, haha.
Is it here?
Yes. Say hello to my viewers.
Hello viewers,
how you doing?
It's hard going here today. Okay.